Did you go through the secret files, the UFO documents? Because if I was president, that'd be the first thing I did.
You know, it's funny. My daughters asked the very same question.
They did?
Yeah.
Would you be allowed to tell your daughters what was in those files?
No.
You would not?
No.
Now that you're out of office, you can do anything you want, right?
True, yeah. But I'm not telling you.
You're not telling me. You're not telling me what? Are you not telling me that you looked at them?
I'm not telling you nothing.